Championships that are typically won by men, and she's wrestled men, she's beaten men, and I wouldn't take her lightly.
She's beaten several people twice her size. She's used her brain and used that idea that people are taking her lightly and use that to her advantage. The moment that they have that moment and they take you down, she does it again. She kicks you out. That's how kind of competitive she is. She does not make this mistake. Zed is a very skilled athlete. He has looked down. He's in probably the best shape of his life right now.
You're absolutely right. And what appears to be a What appears to be a theme tonight, as we've seen each of the matches before this one, there seems to be that one person who wants to make a name for themselves. I mean, Angel Rose is established down here. I mean, we've seen Vinny Ramaguchi before, but I don't believe at the moment he's at the level of Angel Rose's popularity.
I more believe that this is Vinny Ramaguchi saying, listen, you've seen me, you know who I am, and it's finally time for you to prove. You almost got that moment, like we keep talking about, where, you know, he's slipping, and there it is. But like I said, with Vinny Ramaguchi, he's trying to get that moment. He's trying to get that moment where he's like, I need to tell you guys why I'm taking my career seriously. And he's trying to win. And a win, like we've been stating over and over, win over Angel Rose tonight would do just that.
I was going to say that if I were Ramaguchi, I think I'd be glad that I'm being put in a match against someone with the experience of Angel Rose. Because if I win, you know, people will remember my name. But he can't get the fact that she's a woman out of his head. He feels that somehow that because she's a woman, a win might not mean as much. That it's expected kind of from him to be a woman.
Different strokes for different folks here, and it clearly is what he wants. And maybe this is, if he gets that one victory, he can actually sit there and say,
Can you imagine his reaction if he loses to Angel Rose?
I would stay away from Ray if I were you. If he was pissed at you and he announced her, I would not want to go near it when he does.
Angel Rose was on turnbuckle. It appeared like she wanted to go high risk. Ramaguchi stopped her. And now he's in a very dangerous position. Oh.
Right off of that, and now
and just like that, Ramaguchi broke her up, stole the win.
See? You see what I'm saying? Oh, how the tables have turned!